Welcome to eYantra's Innovation Challenge 2021-22, where we nurture young minds to articulate real problems and solve problems using technology. So how do we do this? We do this using project-based learning with real problems. One is mentorship with experts to articulate real problems. Then eYantra mentors help you develop technology solutions based on technology platforms that we have, like the drone and the mobile robotic platform and so on. And lastly, the mentorship with industry experts in innovation and entrepreneurship and incubators. So eYantra provides a platform to young innovators to develop new technologies and then to hone their innovation and entrepreneurship skills, and finally to showcase and present their ideas to an incubator towards a startup. So it's no wonder that the registrations in eYantra's Innovation Challenge have been growing by leaps and bounds over the past few years. This year's theme is agriculture. India is a global agricultural powerhouse, and agriculture represents almost 20% of India's GDP of almost $2.6 trillion. And agriculture in India is no different economically, climatically, and agriculturally from that of the rest of the global south. And this year we hope to take agricultural engineers with other engineers to solve real problems in the space of agriculture. EYIC competition is open for registrations to full-time students of engineering, science, polytechnic and agricultural colleges from all over the global south. The competition has four stages. Stage one is a training sprint, which provides training in technologies and helps articulate problems in the agriculture domain. Stage two is a prototyping sprint, where we build a prototype of a solution with guidance from eYantra mentors. Stage three is an innovation sprint that trains you to pitch to an incubator. And the last stage is an implementation sprint, where we refine our proof of concept with the help of eYantra mentors. So finalists get an opportunity to pitch their idea to SIGN, the technology incubator at IIT Bombay. And it's interesting to note that eYantra alumni have established their own startups, like Nebrus Technologies doing mine surveying with drones. We have Drona Automation, which is building sewer cleaning robots. And we have Catamaran Technologies in Coimbatore, which are building mobile robots. The rewards are exciting cash prizes, goodies, certificates, but above all, the chance to build your own startup. So log on to eyic.e-yantra.org. If you want to solve real problems in agriculture, then join eYantra. We look forward to seeing you in the eYantra Innovation Challenge 2021-22. Goodbye and God bless.